Hi, this is Dr. Dave Hopper with Whole Human Health. Today I'm going to show you how to do a dead bug variation with your let's engaged. So how we are going to do that, we're going to go into dead bug position with our hips, knees, ankles 90-90, core is nice and active, and then I'm going to make sure that I'm close enough to a wall where I can press in and get really active in this position. Then what I'm going to do is now start into some variations with my legs, alternating sides here, or I can go both legs at the same time. And those are some of the variations with an active upper body in the dead bug position.